Girl, I don't know what she's doing. She's on crack cocaine or something. She's smoking that ganja. Yeah, we heard something about that, so we got some of that stuff. And let me tell you, never do that again. Dang, I look good. I look hot. Might have found this. See that? You see that right there, brothers? Yeah. Oh, sorry about that. There you go. See that? Yeah, that's it. We gotta stick together. And guys, this is a once in a lifetime opportunity. Cause I'm leaving. I'm going to Florida, where the sun shines 24/7, 365, sometimes 66, depending on the leap year. If you want to get some, you need to act now. Because this is going quick. August 1st, that's your last opportunity. That's your last. Just because I'm a little chubby, don't hold back. Don't hold back, y'all hear? A good looking woman. Love you, Paul. My good looking woman. And this little shy girl here that just kind of does her own thing. Come on her. She won't be around when that happens. Oh, dang it, you will be. She moving to Florida, too. She heard about them, their oranges. She wants to start an orange farm, something like that. Oh, yeah, you can see there ain't too much up in there. She just kind of sits there and goes. And yeah, that's all she does. But she's a cute little woman. She's going to get someone special. That's right. So, yep, that's my video. Hope you like it. And this is the Lion Girl from American Idol signing off. Only there, people. Only there. You got the trouble. I got them too. There isn't anything.